Probably a
bit more.
I could also ask questions.
What do you think, boys?
Imagine if we could pull it up here, that'd be sick.
Each time it's moving. So if you look very carefully, again don't touch, look very carefully, you can see there's lines on there.
Oh, yeah.
And each one of those lines is one of these little squirts where it's squeezed out the plastic.
Is it glue?
It's a bit like, have you used hot glue guns?
Yeah, it's a bit.
Ah, right, very good. So this is a bit like a hot glue gun, but it's much more precise. It only squirts out just enough plastic where
it
needs to.
Exactly like that one.
Exactly, yes. And that's the whole idea of 3D printing.
Machine from the green button, obviously. There are health and safety rules applying here as well. Why? We don't want a piece of... That's one case. Yeah, the other case is that something flies in your eye. Yeah, so that's
all the way down or halfway? All the way.
All the way through.
So keep going.
Is that part from the American Army or the New York Police Force? And what can be?
James, you want to touch it?
I might have to touch it. Ooh.